this is dash, and we're going to work on our touch target into the corner, like we placed here. So here we go. I'm going to start with the leash wrapped around behind me. He's going to be on my right-hand side. And I'm going to get my cookies in the hand next to the dog. I'm going to get them ready. Here we go.
Dash. Oops.
Free cookie.
Dash. Dash. Come on, push your touch. Dash. Dash. Okay. Dash.
Wow. Okay, let's try again. Come here, buddy.
He's going to pull it over.
All right, let's try again. Come here.
Push your touch.
Yes. What a good boy. Touch. Yes.
Touch.
Yes.
Touch.
Yes.
Touch.
Yes.
Oops. Touch. Cookie. Touch.
Yes.
Touch.
Yes.
Touch.
Yes.
Move your feet back.
Touch.
Yes.
Touch.
Yes.
Touch.
Easy.
Touch.
Yes.
Touch.
Yes.
Touch.
Yes.
Touch.
Yes.
Okay, here it is. Reload. Yeah. Come here. Touch.
Yes.
Touch.
Yes. And I got one.
Yes.
Okay, we're not going to give it up. Yes.
Back your feet.
Touch.
Yes.
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 Good. Okay. Touch.
Yes.
Touch.
Yes.
Touch.
Yes.
Touch.
Yes.
Touch.
Touch. Yes. Yes.
Touch.
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 Oops. Touch. Try again. Yes.
Okay. Let's do it again. Come on.
Here we go. A few more cookies. Ready?
Okay. Look up. Touch.
Yes.
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 Okay.
Okay. As you see, we work both right side and left side. You'll want to work about 15, 20 kibble. Don't get them working so much that they get burned out on it. But always do it before meals since you have a nice, heavy puppy to work with. And that's it for today.